I'm right about the refractions, weren't I?
Yeah. I checked my blood last night. It's in me.
It will be in all of us.
It was so strange hearing Shepherd's voice in the mouth of that creature last night. I think as she was dying, part of her mind became part of the creature that was killing her. Imagine dying frightened and in pain and having that as the only part of you which survives. I wouldn't like that at all. Ventress wants to face it. You want to fight it. But I don't think I want either of those things. Josie. Josie. Josie!